Darwin, I've just arrived on site. Where's Blaster?
He's on his way to rendezvous with you.
Vending kiosks can be used to buy maps, ammunition, and health, as well as new weapons and upgrades. New weapons and upgrades will only become available at kiosks once a gold or silver data disk has been found. Use the map screen to help you find your objective. Speckles has plotted a path to the central computer via the heating cup.
Too high. I'll never make it over.
That extractor fan suction might just provide enough force. Jump into the stream. It should lift you high enough to make it over.
Good thinking.
Use the vortex from the ceiling fan to get over the fence. Hover out of the vortex before you are damaged by the ceiling fan.
Looks like I'm cornered.
Enough.
Okay, Speckles. Got a nice view of the heating hub. Should be able to make my way there.
Good work, Darwin.
Hover out of the vortex before you are damaged by the ceiling fan.
I see the central heating hub, but I don't think it's a good idea to head in there, unless I want to get barbecued.
According to these building schematics, the center of the hub has the heating ducts for the whole complex. Following the correct one should lead you right to the main Saberling offices. It's your only shot, Darwin.
Okay, Specs. Whereas the room's locked down, any suggestions?
Wish I could help. There's nothing I can do from this end. You'll need to find the shut-off valves. Check around the hub. There should be four of them.
That thing is good.
Infrared vision to see in dark areas when there is a heat source in the area. Press the button to toggle infrared vision.
Yeah.
That's it, rep team.
All set here to monitor your progress to the computer, Darwin.
Listen up, dude. I got some hot new gear from Ben, and I'll be with you in a New York mini.
Just don't drop it.
And Darwin, keep us updated on your progress.
I'm eating now, and it's going well.
Hurley, spare us, okay?